80s. Get ready and mark your calendars for Trunk or Treat 2021. On October 24th, from 4 to 6 p.m., we are going to transform our campus into a playland for families. There will be trunk or treating, the famous Grundy County Hayride, balloon artists, bounce houses, interactive games, and popcorn for everyone. Our entire event this year will be held outside at Mission Bible Church. But wait, there's more. We have two brand new attractions this year that you won't want to miss. For the first time ever at Trunk or Treat, we will have a petting zoo. Batten down the hatches, mateys. This is getting exciting. But wait, there's even more. Trunk or Treat will also have pony rides. Shiver me timbers. The event is free, so bring a friend or two and enjoy a night of non-stop fun. Shiver me timbers. We want to see neighbors and friends and classmates, coworkers and teammates invited by you to this event. This is going to be a great way to reach out to our community and the surrounding areas and invite them out for a night of fun and delicious church candy. Yo ho ho, mateys. Trunk or Treat is ready to set sail on Sunday afternoon, October 24th, and we can't wait to have you aboard. Ahoy, mateys.